Hi, Mum.
Oh, what?
She won't come with me, Mum. She doesn't even like me. Okay. All right. I promise, yeah.
Alright, you're
gonna
be there.
Yeah. Alright, fine.
Okay, don't be
I won't.
Okay, alright.
Alright. Love you too. Bye.
Hello, Rose. Alright. Good. Oh, not too bad, thanks. Oh dear. We'll see, won't we? I will. Thank you. Bye. Bye. Bye.
Mum says she'll be over to see you soon.
You gonna marry her then?
Well, we're not too worried about that at the minute.
Oh, that's it. Leave all the worry to us.
Her name's Sarah.
Jonathan used to bring me here. He was a good lad. He was so smart. The uniform used to make him look so much taller. Never knew where you were half the time. Always disappearing. Worried us all sick. Then you disappear again. How do you think we all felt?
He was my brother.
Three and five, 35. Three and one, 31. Two and four, 24. Six and seven, 67.
Disappearing.
That's my life.
Ridiculous. Just to have, what, 150 quid, isn't it, putting out in?
I'm not sure when the next date for that is, though.
No.
See, the coat was closed down.
Hello?
Are you still coming tomorrow?
Of course, yeah.
Just checking. Bye.
Alright, see you then. Bye.
I shouldn't be encouraging you.
It's a bit late for that.
Well, it never did me any harm.
I could bring her next time if you like.
That'd be really nice. Have you got one to spare?
Yeah.
Thank you. I know you think we loved your brother more than you.
I was difficult to love.
You were never difficult to love. Come on, let's go in. You'll never see that baby again.